Hey guys, I'm coming back at you to. I've done my face, so now I'm gonna show you what I do with my awry luxury hair. So you guys are probably like, "Damn, Iffy, what is going on with your hair?" Well, let's just say that I fell asleep last night, and I didn't wrap my hair. I fell asleep, and yeah, so it is what it is. So I'm gonna perform some magic for you guys and show you how you can fix your hair. If you have, this is awry luxury hair, naturally curly hair. Also, what I didn't mention in my previous videos is I have awry luxury hair, but because it was brown, I was gonna dye it black. But I actually kind of like the way the brown looked on me because I always have black hair, and it was like a change for me. Like, oh wow, like the brown looked really nice on me, so I left it brown, but so that it didn't look so like, you know. So like sharp, like okay, my hair goes straight from black to brown. I use some of my juju hair, which I had in some of my way like my first videos, and put on the top just to give it a transition into the brown so that it would mesh more. So I'm gonna show you guys how I'm gonna fix my hair. Now in this state, you can either flat iron it straight, and if you guys watch one of my previous video, you'll see that I flat iron this hair straight and it looks really nice. But I'm gonna rock my hair curly. So what I'm gonna do first and foremost, because I don't want my hair to get intermixed with the weave, is I'm going to separate my leave out. So you're gonna start by taking your leave out of the way. Now you guys can see that. It's my leave out, you know, move the front of your hair out of the way. I know I look crazy, guys, but it's all for a good cause. Take my leave out and take some bobby pins. I'm just gonna do a twisty. Do a twisty and then pin that bad baby down. Okay? Alright, so that's out of the way. And this is quite simple. I just have my. This doesn't have any leave-in conditioner, though. I usually do mix my leave-in conditioner in with my water, but I don't. I didn't do that today. So this is just a bottle of water, regular water, lukewarm, room temperature water that I keep in the bottle. And then I bought this from, I think, Walgreens for like $1 or $2. So it's really nifty to have. It's better if you use a wide-tooth comb, but for some reason I can't find my wide tooth comb. So what I'm gonna do is be very, very, very gentle and use my paddle brush. But guys, I do suggest that if you have curly extensions, to not use a paddle brush because you will lose hair. I just kind of am like in a whatever mood today, so but generally I would use a wide tooth comb. So what we're gonna do is little by little, and this is also a good way to show off how my awry luxury hair can, how this hair bounces back from, you know, if you're not a night out of not giving it the care they should have been giving it. So here's a strand of hair. I would also suggest to you guys two things. Never comb your hair, curly hair, this is for curly hair extensions, while it's dry, because it's just gonna break and you're gonna lose hair. And I feel like that's one of the things that I had that had happened to me with my juju hair when I was like a frigid Indian Remy hair virgin. I just kind of did whatever, like, you know, pulled and everything. That's tip number one. Do not comb your hair while it's dry because you will lose hair. Another tip is do not, when you do comb your hair, comb from the bottom up. Don't start from here and just pull it. Comb from the bottom up. And as always, just be tender with your hair. So, what I'm going to do is take my spray bottle and I'm just going to spray. Spray all the way down the hair. You know, it doesn't have to be drenched, but just get it wet enough so that you don't have it so dry that the hair will come out. And then what you'll do, you'll squeeze it out, squeeze it out. You know, when you do have curly hair, it's good to know, like, you should know that it's not you're gonna have to take a little bit extra care with it than you would like straight hair. You know, you're gonna have to condition it. You're gonna have to water it occasionally. It's not like always a get up and go type of thing. And if you take care of it, it can last you a long time and look lovely in the process. So, if I really wanted to go to work on this hair, what I would do is put conditioner in it overnight and you would really see the curls come out, but I don't have time for that. So that's like one little section, you know. And once you're done doing that, what you can do is just take the hair. So you combed it out, has no kinks in it. You see that? It's just straight, has no kinks in it. And then what you do is you just scrunch it up in your hands. Just scrunch it up. So you get that curl back. And you can see it's starting to curl up. You notice that it's starting to curl up a little bit. So we're just gonna do that to the whole head, all right?
I need it to feel like, you know, when your mother used to take you to the African party.
My sugar, my baby.
This is for the Ghana and Nigeria.
So honey, let me
you know what it is. You know this one, right?
Let me love you
say, well, maybe not forever. Chin withdraw when we not together. Best foot forward, holla at your boy. And I can get them all without lots of effort. Take her home, we can get it on. And make my jollof with a lots of pepper. God has blessed her, pride dresser. Mix my Guinness with a Dr. Pepper. I'm so Naja, she's so Ebo. She's so sweet, shawty, feed my ego. Me, Bo, Do, Bola, Depot, O, Lu, Ho, Crew, Ro, Do. Got more green than Ho Foods. African queen, got what you need. Say my name Wale, bow on me. Yeah.
My sugar, my baby, my lover. So honey,
if your last name got 13 letters, it's for you. Or more.
R-A-L.
Who say I don't rap? I am Naja all day. When I meet your mom, I'ma still do ballet. I am Wale, Oluba. We be in the party like we own that bar. No regard when I'm going out abroad. And I go up in the party like I'm going abroad. Understand that's fly. Dow some fly, got land in Dubai. Y'all can't get it, I make y'all get it. KS8 and my iPod with it. Money on the floor, throw it on the broad. This is not ballin', but this is our culture. You is not hip, then I cannot coach her. If it's not couture, I would not go to her. If it's not K9, I would not couture. Too much cognac, where's my chauffeur?
My
sugar, yeah.
My baby,
we about to take it to another level. They got feel like a Nigerian party.
So
yeah, yeah, she's sweating, and you got some money in your hand. You got sprayer, like money on the floor, spray it, spray it. It's money on the floor, spray it, spray it. It's money on the floor, spray it, spray it. It's money on the floor, spray it, spray it. It's money on the floor, spray it, spray it. It's money on the floor, spray it, spray it. Money on the floor, spray it, spray it. It's money on the floor.
your boy Weezy. Yesterday. When you see me come around, I got you looking at me. I don't need to spend my cash,
cause my swag's not hard to see.
Cause my swag don't lie, you can't deny, you feel it right, yeah. You'll be alright, just being by my side.
No need for fronting, fronting, girl. Let me tell you something, something, girl. No need for long thing, you should feel so good just standing by my side.
Y'all can see that the curls bounce right back. Now, you can let it air dry this way, but if you really want to define your curl, I found this product to really work. The Garnier Fructis Styler Curl Shaping Spray Gel and Strong. Now, if you use this, I would suggest not to use a lot because it does kind of harden your hair, which I don't really like. So when I use it, I just go like literally one pump like that, rub it in my hands, just go like that, and it smells really, really good. Just one. And then I'll do the same thing on this side. So I'll use like a total of 3 pumps. Twice. All right. So that's how I do it. Now you can let it air dry if you want, or like if you live on the East Coast like me and it's really cold outside and you don't want to catch a cold, you can get like some hair dryers come with this. You can get an attachment. This is a diffuser. So what you will do is you kind of lay your hair on it like that and you blow dry it. So I can give you guys an example if you want, but I prefer to let this blow dry. But yeah, a diffuser. I'm gonna let my hair air dry, but you can get an attachment like this for your blow dryer, and you put that in and it holds the curl and it helps to dry. So now I'm sure you guys are wondering, how am I gonna blend my hair? Well, let me go get my materials for that and I'll be right back.
You got me thinking there's many things I can do to you. Hey girl, you got me wishing I could take you on with me. Let's take one step at a time. Bye. jeans are glow, yeah, fresh flight boy, I like you boy,
I like you boy.
If you're up tonight and you're feeling alright, I like you boy.
Is beat. Yeah, so as you can see, I revived my Ani hair. My hair goes right through it. I didn't get much hair come out from paddle brushing it. And my whole head, I just got this much hair out of my whole head for paddle brushing it. That's because I paddle brushed it. You're not supposed to paddle brush your hair. But that's all I got out of my Ani hair from paddle. Put it against the background so you guys can see how much hair I got out of the comb from paddle brushing my hair. Yeah, from my whole head. That's all. So, yeah, that's it. You see my makeup process. There you go. I hope everything is going well for everyone. Thanks for watching.
I mean, we bad guys. That fly guys. That special type of fine guys. That sharp guys. That maybe hard guys. And I have bad guys. That no bad guys.